time here on Dick Night. As the turkeys leave the field, do you offer to number four? We invite you to meet one more time. Make some noise for your favorite IM Senior Modified Driver as we send it off on 20 laps of feature action brought to you by Performance Body.
Thank you.
believe, the 34 of Scott Strauss upside down. The 85C of Carey stopped back there, as is the CH-19 of Heishman, the 66 of Terry Johnson, the 21 of Brennan Chip, and the 57B of Dennis Betzer. Bottleneck coming out of turn number two. Things just chain reaction throughout the field. Those drivers having nowhere to go. Over the outright points lead. And he's climbed out of the car, ladies and gentlemen, Rob Lawrenson, your Performance Bodies IMCA Modified winner. Oh, finally, he says. First win this year, Rob. And they say consistency wins championships, and if you put yourself in a position to fight for a championship, when you get your first win of the year, the next to last night of racing, I think you've had a pretty good year.
Yeah, I've had a real good year this year. Jason Morehouse built this motor that's in my car and run an open motor tonight. I put it in today, and it was spitting antifreeze out the header. He's all flipped out. He didn't know if it was going to run or not. So I'm like, well, we'll just try it. I'll hot lap it and see if it lives, and it did. So we did all right in heat and then the feature, and when we had that red flag, I shut it off right away because I know it was getting hot. And before we even started that last restart, it was at 260, and it was just flashing at me the whole rest of the time, but I really didn't care. I was just going to hammer on it. Thanks for Scott from Northland Oil. having a good oil in the motor, it probably was held it together. But I appreciate all my sponsors, appreciate all the fans for coming out every night, and hopefully we can pull this off.
Well, Hogan, I believe unofficially finished in the 8th position tonight, so that gives you a 7-point lead heading into next week's championship night. That's going to make you feel a little bit better than it did coming in tied tonight.
Yeah, that's for sure. That's why I'm glad this motor stayed together, because it would have been not good.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, for the 15th time in his career, he is now tied with Adam Johnson for 8th all-time in modified wins here in Independence. That is Ron Lawrenson, your Performance Bodies IMCA Modified Feature winner. Once again, thank you all for joining us here tonight at the Speedway. We will see you next Saturday night for season championship racing. Please have a safe drive home.